In today's video, we look for an answer to one of the most controversial questions of modern air warfare: is the Su-57 or the F-35 better? Developed by two superpowers, who will have the upper hand in the skies when these deadly war machines take to the skies? Russia's latest generation fighter, the Su-57, is the ultimate in speed and stealth, while America's all-round wonder, the F-35, stands out for its technology and flexibility. So who is the winner in the battle of these two giants? We will discuss every detail from their designs to their weapon systems, from their mission capacities to their costs. If you are ready, let's start. First, let's take a look at the general characteristics of both aircraft. The Su-57 is a fifth-generation fighter developed by Russia. It is highly superior in terms of speed, maneuverability, and radar invisibility. The Su-57 is a strategic asset of the Russian Air Force and is designed to provide air superiority. It made its first flight in 2010 and entered active service in 2020. In many ways, the Su-57 is considered a platform that shapes the future of air warfare. The F-35 Lightning II is designed as a multi-role fighter and is manufactured by Lockheed Martin. The most important feature of the F-35 is its capacity to fulfill a variety of missions. It meets the needs of the modern battlefield with fighter, bomber, reconnaissance, and electronic warfare capabilities combined on a single platform. The F-35 can be used by the Air Force, Navy, and Marine Corps in different variants. The F-35, which made its first flight in 2006, entered service in 2015, and has since been preferred by many countries. Let's look at how these two aircraft compare in terms of performance and technology. The Su-57 can reach speeds of Mach 2 and is capable of supersonic cruise. It is also known for its superior maneuverability and effectiveness at high altitude. The Su-57's stealth technology makes it difficult to be detected by radar, giving it a huge advantage in air combat. The Su-57 has a twin-engine design and is equipped with Isdalai 30 engines, which give the aircraft excellent thrust and speed. The F-35 can reach speeds of Mach 1.6 and is equipped with advanced radar systems and sensors. One of the most remarkable features of the F-35 is its ability to provide its pilots with a 360-degree view thanks to its integrated sensor systems. It is also capable of vertical takeoff and landing, making it particularly attractive for naval forces. The F-35 has the capacity to integrate with all elements of the battlefield and is an ideal platform for the network-centric warfare concept. The F-35 has a single-engine design and is equipped with the Pratt & Whitney F-135 engine. This engine provides the F-35 with sufficient speed and thrust. In terms of mission capability, the Su-57 specializes in providing air superiority. As an agile and powerful fighter, it is highly effective in neutralizing enemy air assets. The Su-57's weapon systems include air-to-air and air-to-surface missiles. The wide range of weapons makes the Su-57 suitable for a variety of missions. The F-35 can perform a wide range of missions, including ground attack, electronic warfare, and reconnaissance. The F-35's multi-purpose nature allows it to be equipped with modular equipment for different missions. This flexibility makes the F-35 a versatile tool in the modern combat environment. The F-35's weapon systems include smart bombs such as JDAM Joint Direct Attack Munition and SDB Small Diameter Bomb, AIM-120 AMRAAM, and AIM-9X Sidewinder missiles. In addition, the F-35's integrated electronic warfare capabilities can neutralize enemy radar and communication systems. In terms of cost, the Su-57 is less expensive in terms of production and maintenance. The unit cost of the Su-57 is around $40 to $50 million. Maintenance requirements and operational costs are also lower than other fifth-generation fighters. The F-35, on the other hand, is higher in terms of cost, but costs have decreased over time due to widespread use and mass production. The unit cost of the F-35 is approximately $80 to $100 million, depending on the variant. The Su-57 is actively used by the Russian Air Force and is preferred for strategic air defense. Effective in achieving superiority in high-threat airspaces, the Su-57 will continue to be an important part of Russia's air power in the future. The F-35, on the other hand, is widely used by the United States and allied countries. The different variants of the F-35 have made it an attractive option for NATO allies and other international partners. Through international cooperation and partnerships, the F-35 program has gained an important place in global defense strategies. Pilots' opinions and operational experience play an important role in comparing these two aircraft. Su-57 pilots are satisfied with the aircraft's high maneuverability, speed, and stealth capabilities. Its flight control systems and avionics increase the operational efficiency of the pilots. F-35 pilots, on the other hand, are impressed by the aircraft's multi-role capabilities and advanced sensor systems. The F-35's flight control system and avionics allow pilots to manage the aircraft more easily and effectively. So, is the Su-57 or the F-35 better? The answer to this question depends on the criteria you are evaluating. In terms of air superiority and high maneuverability, the Su-57 stands out. In particular, stealth technology makes this Russian-made aircraft a difficult target to be detected by radars. Its twin-engine design gives the Su-57 superior speed and thrust, which gives it a great advantage in air combat. With the Su-57, Russia aims to be a major force in the future struggle for air superiority. However, the Su-57 is currently produced in limited numbers and may take time to become fully operational. With future modernizations and additions, this aircraft will become a much more powerful asset for the Russian Air Force. The F-35, on the other hand, stands out for its versatility and technological integration. Not only air superiority, but also ground attack, reconnaissance, and electronic warfare. The F-35 provides a great advantage on modern battlefields, especially with its integrated sensor systems and compatibility with the network-centric warfare concept. The fact that it can be shared with allied countries makes the F-35 an indispensable tool in global defense strategies. The fact that it can be used by air forces, navies, and marines in different variants makes it a flexible and multi-purpose platform. While the Su-57 is more specialized in providing pure air superiority, the F-35 stands out for its versatile operational capability, cost-effectiveness, and wide international network. The choice between these two aircraft may vary depending on a country's strategic objectives and operational needs. While a country seeking air superiority may prefer the Su-57, the F-35 may be a more logical choice for a military that needs all-round operational capability. In conclusion, both aircraft represent the pinnacle of modern warfare technologies and are considered to be important platforms that will shape the wars of the future. The question of which aircraft is better depends entirely on strategic priorities and operational requirements. Which aircraft do you think is superior? Don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments section. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, don't forget to like and share it. For more military technology and defense news, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to be notified in the next video. See you in the next video.